Hi, everybody, welcome to my video. I'm going to show you how to create the NFT, to upload your NFT. I already teach you how to create the NFT from the other previous video on Angel Raphael, one of the angel artwork. So now what we're going to do is, we are going to upload to Opensea. So how you connect Opensea, you just have to connect your wallet to Opensea, your MetaMask, or you see I have a MetaMask. But what happens is you click on connect the wallet at the top here. Okay, just click it. Connect the wallet at the top here. So let's say we log out again. I'll log out again and then show you how to connect. We log out again. So we're logged out. So we connect the wallet. So click MetaMask, which is the wallet which I use. I see that it's, yeah, sometimes they ask you to enter your password, but because I logged in before, that's why they didn't ask me for my password. So first of all, you must get your you must prepare your artwork. So you see your artwork is, the artwork which I have is pretty good. Is it has like golden wings and green wings and nice armor, very detailed, intricate armor which is like very majestic, very beautiful. So basically this is the artwork. So the second thing you must create is actually the word, the description. So if you read about so this is actually some of the like facts about this Angel Raphael so artwork. So this is my OpenSea account. So how you upload, just go to create. Okay, now they ask you, okay, now they ask you for the notification. So you load signing in. So sign in, send your request. So create the model. So you go to your file where you actually have your artwork. So it's actually Midjourney. This is the artwork, click open. And this is a very nice artwork. So basically, now you have a, so just type Angel Raphael artwork. So you just copy this on the for description. This is the description part. So, okay, it's not this, see this. Let's paste the description right here. Then I leave it all by default. I use the blockchain Ethereum. Then I click create. Almost done. Click this. I'm not a robot tech. Oh, to solve this, but it's okay. To solve this is not that hard. It's pretty easy. So it's, wow, it's actually okay. So now it's done. It'll take a while to load and create it. You have to set the price. So okay, this is not the end. Although you upload, right, it's not the end of the so we just copy the link first, paste it somewhere in your notepad. But you'll need this link. Okay, so the price is 3. So what you do is you list for sale, type list for sale, the amount of ether is 0.05 ether. Then you type duration. I put it 1 month because I can change the price. If it's getting popular, I can actually change the price to a higher price. It's okay, it's up to you. You can do any price you like, but not too much, not like it's obnoxious. Unless it's really very high in demand, then you can actually do it. So just read all this. It's a signature request, so you just click OK, log in, then view the listing. So this is the listing. So the listings, 0.05 ether, expired 30 days. So we go to the profile and see where is it. Okay, so okay, the profile and the Angel Raphael collection is right here. So it's not this for sale. I don't know why it's for sale. 0.05 complete listing. We have to sign it again. They approve the listing. I don't know why they didn't approve, but usually it does. I don't know why you have to scroll down. It's a signature request which you just have to click sign. View listing. And review the listing. Okay, there's one view. Okay. So now we go to our profile again. Let's see whether it's live. It's live already. So basically you still have to do one more step. I don't know if you have to do one more step. I think there are some changes to the OpenSea. So this is how you upload. So please leave your comments if you have any questions. I'll be there to help you. So also subscribe to my channel and check out my blogs and my other links. Take care. Bye bye. And if you want to buy before I end, if you want to buy that, I put the link in the description as well. Please check out the links in the description. Thanks. Bye bye.